Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's me again, Ahmed Abdulatif, coming to you from speaklikeanegyptian.com. Today I will be teaching you something very critical and you will use it. I will teach you how to deal with the question words. In other way, I will be teaching you how to create a question in Egyptian Arabic. But before we do this, as usual, make sure to thumb up, press subscribe, activate the ring button to be notified with all my new videos. So let's do this in a very smart way. First of all, let us learn the question words in Egyptian Arabic. We have the words how, when, what, who, why, where. Definitely these are the most common question words in any language. How, we call it إزاي. إزاي. That's a Z, not an S. إزاي. When is إمتى. إمتى. Take care, I'm saying a meme. ما. إمتى. Because some people, they got confused saying it as إنتى, which means you. So take care, it's إمتى. Say it. Well done. Then the word what, which is a very easy word to learn. The word E. That's all. Then who, and it can work also as the word whom, which is mean. Mean means who or whom. Then the word why, we call it le. Is why. Say it. Well done. And finally the word where, which is fain. Fain. Say it. Okay, that's great. Now we learned the question words. Let's learn how to build the structure of the sentence. In English, usually you put the question word in the beginning, which is in Egyptian Arabic, 5 of these words, it's very recommended to put the question word in the end, not in the beginning. Who, when, what, why, and where. All these 5 words, it's recommended to be used in the end of the sentence. For example, you know the word what's your name, which is اسمك, your name, إيه. So إيه comes in the end. Where are you? انت فين. فين comes in the end. And so on with these 5 words. The only question word that it's recommended to use it in the beginning of the question is the word mean, which is who or whom. It's usually recommended to be used in the beginning of the question, not in the end. As an example, let's do with an example. Mean هناك, who is there? Mean comes first, هناك, there. So mean هناك means who's there. So mean came in the beginning, not in the end, just like the other 5 words. That was all teaching you how to build the structure of a question word. If you are interested with online classes with me, make sure to WhatsApp me in the written below WhatsApp number, or you simply can mail me at info@speaklikeanegyptian.com. Thank you very much for watching and see you in my next class. As-salama.